This is my last special because I have an objective tonight. I came here tonight because this body of work that I've done on Netflix, I'm going to complete. All the questions you might have had about all these jokes I've said in the last few years, I hope to answer tonight. And I'd like to start by addressing the LGBTQ community directly. And I want every member of that community to know that I come here tonight in peace. And I hope to negotiate the release of the baby. Sad, sad, sad story. The baby was the number one streaming artist until about a couple weeks ago. He took a nasty spill on stage and said some wild stuff about the LGBTQ community during a concert in Florida. Now, you know I go hard in the paint, but even I saw that shit and was like, God damn, the baby. Ooh, he pushed the button, didn't he? He pushed the button, punched the LGBTQ community right in the AIDS. Can't do that. Can't do that. But I do believe, and I'll make this point later, that the kid made a very egregious mistake. I will acknowledge that. But, you know, a lot of the LGBTQ community doesn't know the baby's history. He's a wild guy. He once shot a nigga and killed him in Walmart. Oh, this is true. Google it. The baby shot and killed a nigga in Walmart in North Carolina. Nothing bad happened to his career. Do you see where I'm going with this? In our country, you can shoot and kill a nigga, but you better not hurt a gay person's feelings. And this is precisely the disparity that I wish to discuss.